Put them right in front.
Oh my.
Yes, please, on my face.
younger already. Very real, Butler.
Yeah.
I apologize for our butler. Weeks of not eating seems to have taken its toll. When was the last time we gave you a tip?
Not recently,
sir. Oh, that's for sure.
Could you please take this wad of money and put it on the fire?
Yes, sir.
It was getting a little bit chilly, wasn't it?
Butler, if you want to, you can eat the ash when it's done.
My pleasure, sir.
I know.
Are you ready for the next contestant, Master?
Whatever. Refreshing, isn't it?
Yes.
Would you like some Mr. Bigglesworth?
The next inventor.
Oh, what has the cat drug in this time?
Howdy, fellas. I have the greatest business idea ever. It's a mirror. It makes you look a bajillion times
better. Can you see this?
You look into it and you see yourself. Ew. It's amazing.
Can I try it out?
Yes. I know I'm already fabulous. How could this make me better?
I do look charming. Yes, you have to try this.
All right, Kingsley.
Oh, my.
You say, mate? So, I look like one ravishing scoundrel.
Oh, you devil, you.
Kingsley, I do say, sign off on this immediately.
Split the earnings 50-50.
Oh, between us, of course.
Actually, what?
Well, you saw your contract, did you not? You should have read the fine print.
But she wouldn't know what fine is now, would she?
But it was my idea. I came up with that.
It was our idea.
Yes, I'm quite sure I don't know what you're speaking of.
I saw myself in the mirror, not you.
That's your question.
Yes, it's my reflection, not yours.
The money is ours, not yours.
No, come on. Don't eat dirt like beggars do.
I'm just trying to get my money.
Kingsley. This filthy middle-class commoner won't leave our establishment.
You know what we do with people who struggle.
Do you think we should?
Should? Are you talking about him?
Him. On the count of three, Kingsley. One, two, three. Release the Buffler!
Butler, get him out of his cage!
You're going to regret crossing the line.
This is what you get for trying to make money.
Oh dear, he's even more hideous than last time.
Let's get this over with.
Yes, boss, what do you want me to do this time?
$1 bills we put on the fire.
No!
Butler, throw in a 20. Make the scent more appealing.
Oh, it smells like gas.
Oh no! Please stop!
Work is done, boss.
Is it? Oh, it's so hard to make money these days.
Yes.
No one understands. We need it.
Yes, yeah. Our butler's butler had to fire his butler.
Oh, dreadful.
Comic time.
We had to fill our pits with silver instead of gold.
My. Hey, boss, I have an idea.
Do you?
Yes, it's a new type of fashion I got.
Oh, go on.
Yeah, it's a type of sock, but it's a type of thong at the same time.
message.
I'll call it a fuck. Works with crocs.
No, this tickles my fancy.
You tickle as well, Kingsley.
This will make millions.
Trillions.
This will fill the warehouses back up.
Oh, finally.
Oh, jolly good. We'll be able to afford a trilly
article. Man, you'd be glad to be a service boss.
Whoa, whoa, put it back.
Butler, you should leave. We need a little bit of privacy with our new investment.
Yes. I can smell the 20 burning.
Yes,
much finer air.
Oh, I feel rich again. More rich than before.
Things are finally looking up for Kingsley and will be. Unfortunately, our butler is too stupid to know when to close the curtain.